All displacement modulators were tuned today, weren't they?